To the cathedral in Cuneo, and then from Cuneo in 1963 it was transported here in Roccavione.
Mm-hmm. And some of the Italian organs of this size could be transported.
Yes,
on the
yes.
Shoulders.
We have in a small town here in Entracque, there is the ancient organ. That is the 1685. Mm-hmm. It is a processional.
Yeah, but this is not a
This is not a processional.
It's that one.
With cuspid.
You call it cupid.
The disposition of the pipes. And then when we have restored it, we found that the original shape
was like that. Okay.
Case. And so.
Everything is original?
Yes, more or less. The pipes are all original. The
keyboard
is new. Is new because, and also all the soufflerie is new because it was changing. And so.
And can you form with the hand?
Yes, there is also the.
Okay.
Yeah, so wedge bellows, okay?
Yes.